Welcome back to my channel. Do you know what I'm just thinking about? I'm thinking about Joseph. Who is Joseph? Do you know Joseph? Joseph is a brother, is a youth that was living in Egypt. That a brother sold in Egypt. You know, he brought about his brother, he brought his siblings, that they pray together, they do things together, they eat together. But they finally sold him. They finally sold Joseph because they see in future. Because he told his siblings about the dream. He told even his father a dream. Everybody know about him. They want to terminate him. They want to kill him before his time. They want to destroy a dream. But because the God that watch, because we have a God in heaven, the keeper, he keep Joseph, he protect him. They throw him in the well, but they decide not to bring it out. They sold Joseph to a strange person. Finally, he go to the 41st house. Joseph didn't compromise. You read Genesis. I want you to read Genesis 39 from 7 to 20. You are going to see this very story. I'm just paraphrasing it. I'm just saying it. What happened there as a story, but it's a life. It is a life story. It's not just like a story as a read novel. Every word of God, they are truth. Joseph refused to compromise. Joseph never said, this is opportunity for me. My father is not here. My siblings is not here. I can do whatsoever I want. Joseph never do that. As 41st wife came to lure Joseph to sin because he's a fine young boy, he's a fine young man, if Joseph never compromised. Joseph stand in his ground, say, no, I can't do this thing against my God. I can't compromise because I know where I am. I can't compromise even though my parents are not here. I know where I am, the Lord. I know they brought up. I know everything. With the Lord, I'll be telling him, he refused. Do you think if this most of our youth today, I know the youth that believe in holiness, the youth that still brought up like Joseph, they are still there today. Don't compromise. Now, today is 13th of February. They are saying they have Valentine's Day. Don't go and compromise because of a flower. Don't go and sell your virginity. Don't go and sell your pride. Don't go and sell your power for anybody out there because of what called Valentine. Don't compromise. Stand on your ground. Are you going to say you are there, you are in uni, you are in wheresoever? Now you can do whatever you want to do because your parents are not there. You can put on trousers as a woman. You can put on this as a girl, a boy. You can do sagging. Your trousers can be falling off your waist. Did Joseph do that? Joseph never compromised. Joseph stand in the ground as a youth, as a blessed youth that believe who he is serving. Do you see what happened even when he was in the prison? They almost forgetting. It's like now the enemy wants your dream to die. The enemy wants to destroy you because of whatever compromise. Joseph, the dream almost died in the prison. But God that bring it out that walk in a time and season, you know the time that Joseph that he will be a king, there will be a prime minister. He bring it out to come and interpret the dream that no man on earth can interpret. That is why your future is very important. And your future is in your hand. Don't sell it. Don't sell it because of one thing and the other. Don't sell it because of pleasure. The Bible says, flee from useful lust. Flee. Run away. Run away. Don't compromise. Don't compromise. Don't consider the sin. No matter the guests will come and do their body. Come and do the one and not run. Run away from that girl. Run away from that boy. That is enticing you with one sweet way, with one chukakos way, way that is not fair because of our love or because of Valentine. Children of God, we don't do Valentine, please. We don't do it. We believe in daily love, not one love in a year. Not one time, just love because of Valentine's Day, you will love. Then the remaining months, the remaining days, the remaining weeks, are we going to be hating ourselves? You see, the world, they are deceiving people. It's only the word of God. You find daily love. And you find who loves you. It's because of love. Our Heavenly Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, come and die for us. Who can do that for you? No man on earth can do that for you. That is why I'm telling you, my beautiful youth out there, my beautiful children out there, don't compromise. Don't go and sell your virginity. Don't go and sell your pride. Don't go and sell your future because of what they call Valentine's Day. You don't need it. I pray you had that you guys will not bring shame to us. You guys will not bring shame to holiness. You guys will not bring shame to righteousness of God. You guys are our joy. You guys are our future. Please don't compromise. When they tell you about Valentine, tell them you are not interested. Tell them you love your God. You are, it's enough for you. It's not enough loving Jesus. Eh? It's enough. Please don't compromise. As you do that, God bless you. Thank you once again for being with me in the name of Jesus. Let me share a short prayer. Father, Lord, we bless you. You that laid this word in my heart yesterday, I was planning to talk about Daniel. You brought this to me. No, I should talk about this, about Joseph in Egypt. Oh, my Father in heaven, I thank you for this word. As they listen, as my youth listen, let them be blessed. Let this word be ringing in their hearts in the name of Jesus. The enemy will not recite this word again in our youth's hearts at the time in Jesus' name. Oh, Lord, help them, oh, Lord. Let them be useful in the name of Jesus. Lord, I worship you. Take all glory in this video. Take all glory in our life, in our children's life. And your name alone will be exalted. In Jesus' precious, victorious name, we have prayed. Amen. I love you. Jesus love you, boys. Bye-bye.